nuclear fusion, harnessing a limitless energy source. Recently, the U.S. Department of Energy announced that scientists at the Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory, LLNL, have managed to produce real energy gains using the nuclear fusion process. That is, for the first time, a nuclear fusion process, conducted by humanity, and not by the stars of the cosmos, generated more energy than it consumed in the process. But what exactly is nuclear fusion, and how will it change our lives forever? Let's find out. Nuclear fusion is a process by which two or more atomic nuclei join together to form a single, heavier nucleus. It is the same process that powers the stars, and it has been researched for decades as a possible source of unlimited, clean energy. While we have not yet mastered the ability to control and contain nuclear fusion reactions on Earth, the potential benefits of this process are so great that scientists and engineers continue to pursue it. In a nuclear fusion reaction, two light atomic nuclei are fused together to form a single, heavier nucleus. This process releases a tremendous amount of energy, much more than is released in a traditional nuclear fission reaction, where a single nucleus is split into two smaller nuclei. The energy released in a fusion reaction is the result of the mass of the fused nuclei being slightly less than the sum of the masses of the two starting nuclei. This mass deficit is converted into energy, according to Einstein's famous equation E equals mc squared. The process of initiating and controlling a nuclear fusion reaction on Earth is incredibly difficult and has yet to be achieved. This is because fusion reactions require incredibly high temperatures and pressures. The process of fusion, the temperature must be raised to over 150 million degrees Celsius, which is approximately 10 times hotter than the core of the Sun. As a result, it is incredibly difficult to contain the reaction long enough for significant amounts of energy to be released. Scientists and engineers have been researching and developing ways to contain and control a nuclear fusion reaction on Earth. The most promising approach is the use of magnetic fields to contain and confine the reaction. This technique is called magnetic confinement, and it is the basis of the most widely researched type of fusion reactor, the tokamak. In a tokamak reactor, the plasma, a hot, ionized gas, consisting of the nuclei and electrons of the fusion fuel, is confined within a complex system of magnetic fields. Theoretically, these fields could contain the plasma at temperatures and pressures high enough to sustain a nuclear fusion reaction. The main benefit of nuclear fusion is that it is a virtually limitless energy source. Unlike traditional nuclear fission, which relies on finite sources of fuel such as uranium, nuclear fusion could be powered by a variety of light elements, such as hydrogen or deuterium, which are abundant in the Earth's oceans. This means that, if we are able to master the ability to control and contain a nuclear fusion reaction, it could provide an almost infinite source of clean energy. In addition to its potential as an energy source, nuclear fusion could also be used to create materials that are useful in a variety of applications. For example, fusion could be used to create isotopes of elements, such as helium-3, which can be used in medical imaging, or even to produce radioactive isotopes for use in nuclear medicine. While nuclear fusion holds great promise as an energy source, there are also potential environmental and safety concerns that must be addressed. The most significant concern is the potential of a runaway reaction, where a fusion reaction spirals out of control and releases a large amount of energy in a short period of time. To prevent such a scenario, reactors must be designed with multiple safety systems and fail-safes. Despite the challenges, nuclear fusion remains an incredibly promising source of energy. Even with recent advances, we are only taking the first steps in our understanding of the fusion process. Scientists and engineers continue to research and develop ways to control and contain a nuclear fusion reaction on Earth, and the potential benefits are enormous. In the near future, we may be able to harness the limitless power of nuclear fusion to create an almost infinite source of clean energy.